awesome video did on Grammy award-winning album called Duets with Bobby McFerrin. And it goes without saying that the track that I did didn't win anything, but we're going to do it together. And I just wanted to warn you, it's a Frank Sinatra song. If you hear my version, of course, you'll never listen to that one again, so I just want you to like, know in advance. One for my baby, one more for the baby. Except you and me. So say what, bro, I got a little story that you might wanna know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Hey, make it one for my baby and one more for the road. Another quarter in the machine. I'm feeling so sad. Why don't you make the music treat me in bed? Well, I can tell you a lot, but you've got to be true to your code. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road. Joe, you might not know it, but I'm a kind of a poet, and I got a lot of things to say. And if you listen to me, you'll come right through me until it's passed away. That's how it goes. Hey, Joe, I know you're getting ready to close. The beer. I hope that you don't mind me bending your ear. Ah, this torch that I found soon must be drowned, or it just might implode. Ooh, make it one for my baby and one more for the road. One more for my baby, one more for the road. Let me hear you, baby. saw a play by the Sam Shepard called True West. If you ever get a chance to see it, check it out. Song's not half bad either. It's called Doing the Things That We Want To. Thank you. She's kind of just so weird, but it doesn't have it at all. The only tension is on the radio, you know my dad's doing it all. One time one of his other Cleveland sticks, she's not good at all. She started dancing to their music, but life is still a rock and roll. Rock and roll. some don't like it.
Jane!
save their money's on installing the complex work. They sit there by the fire. The radio just play their classic rock. Aren't you wooden soldiers? Ooh, you can hear Jack say. You know he said,
yeah. to the Apollo. You should have seen him when